this poster, a US one sheet from 1968. It looks nice and flat now, but it wasn't always this way. This is a one sheet US movie poster for Destroy All Monsters. We mounted one of these a few months ago for Columbia. This one's in beautiful condition, but it will need some touch up once we flatten these folio folds. Destroy All Monsters is a 1968 Japanese science fiction film featuring Godzilla, produced and distributed by TOHO. The film is directed by Ishiro Honda, with special effects by Sadamasa Irikawa. It is the ninth Godzilla movie. The film's story features aliens who have released the giant monsters from Monsterland and have planted mind control devices on the monsters to control them. The monsters are eventually freed from the mind control, which leads the aliens to release King Ghidorah from space to challenge them. The film was written by Honda and Kimura, who introduced the concept of Monster Island into the Godzilla film series. The film featured some complete new costumes of monsters, for monsters such as Godzilla, and some that were altered since their appearance in previous films. The film was released in Japan August 1st, 1968. Good job, Jinbei.
Thank you.
We're going to let this dry for a few days before we commence the touch-up.
Thank you.
I'll let this dry for a few days.
I think it's the same thing with the, you know.
Why is a director who I really respect,
hey,
directed
Chris,
West Side Story.
Look at all the television shows out here in space.
Dangerous but Still.
This movie is rated G for general audiences.
Why, yes, that's true.
But don't let that stop you from enjoying P-Fix in Space. That's right, the famous Celestial Saga is back. Redone, revamped, restored, reinvigorated. It's just plain better. So watch P-Fix in Space, a Celestial Saga which brings you friendship, betrayal.
Do you see that?
Action, adventure.
Where are you going?
But not romance. This is a family picture.
We will be the archival masters of the universe.
And I appear as a special guest star.
Oh, that's exciting.
Very exciting. So don't miss the redux of P-Fix in Space. Rated G for general audiences.